Oh, getting into the tent city here. I might have to turn around. Let me see. No, I can't get through here. Pretty bad, huh? Yeah, this area is full of it, of people suffering out here, not knowing they're suffering even. Yeah, so Main Street. Oh, we're on Main Street now. I thought this was like Hastings still, or not? Did we even hit it yet?
We passed Hastings.
Yeah.
That was right on that.
So yeah, yeah, but the people keep going. All right, Pender, East Pender. This is Gore. Yeah, there's lots of tents for sure. Those are the lucky people. Now we're at Corova again. Just people are just scattered, eh? Everybody's just downtown. Did you hear that woman in the back left? Somebody was doing something behind a trash can. Somebody was doing something behind a trash can. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I don't think you need to call them hookers. It's just like survival. It's like their daily life, their fixes, right? Unfortunately. And we'll turn right here. Wow. Look at this. Somebody stripped this bus right out. All right, we're back at it. Can we keep going up and then we'll turn around and go down all the other way? Strathcona Community Policing. Oh yeah. There's Princess Avenue. Sometimes I help him out with my light so they can see what they're doing. He's trying to get his belt on. Yeah. Beautiful. Still an hour on the clock. All right, we got Heatley Road, Heatley Avenue on East Hastings. On East Hastings. Mushroom Dispensary, what? I'm thinking it's straight, I'll take a little peek. Which park?
The park. We can go down here and then down and
there's a car. You hear that guy yell?
Yeah.
Why are you filming? Get a grip, bro.
Is that what he said? I thought he called you some light.
Oh, I don't know. Before you get a grip.
Oh, okay.
Gore, we're at Gore now. Whoa, a friggin' hole right there. Thank you. an area to have a delivery to, huh? Yeah. Of all places. Street, East Hastings Street, crossing Main. They're selling cigarettes. Hello, hello. Good, filming the news.
Yeah.
Or the craziness of life. That's why I bought it, for filming. Because then I can, like, it's like a
I'm pretty sure I would eat on that pretty quick.
Oh yeah, I've ate it a lot of times. It's very dangerous.